knock out another equation, which you think might be a better description of the universe, and you keep on writing down equations, hoping to get a better and better equation for what the universe is.
Yes.
And then when you work your way out to the end of the room and have to step out, you wave your wand until the equations defy. And not the only one put on wing and fly. Yet the universe flies. It has a life to it that no equation has. And that life to it is a life with which we are also tied up.
Out of the Big Bang has come a non-chaotic system. Because otherwise, cause and effect, which surely exists, would be impossible. So, the design that one sees in the universe may be completely natural as an outcome of the differential equation. But the mystery is, why is the weird describable in terms of differential equation? And it is. That's the answer physics gives. All students that ever study are mystified by the recipes that the great scientists have found that the universe works by those recipes. So the universe that we observe is not a chance.
Thank you.